Good morrow, adventurers. We're continuing our Legend of Dragoon search for All Stardust with Disc 3. In this video, I'll be covering the whole of Disc 3 with Fernie, the Wingley's Forest, Neat, Deningrad, and Velweb. So let's get into it. Our first location here on Disc 3 is Fernie, where you can get 2 Stardust. To get the first one, after getting off the Queen Fury and finishing up the little bit of dialogue, we're gonna head up right here to this first building on the right. And we're just gonna kinda come right over here to this urn. Now for the second Stardust, the earliest point that you can do this is after the first one, you will go through the city, go to the mayor's house and stay the night, which will then make the guy that's standing right here normally go away after staying the night. I didn't realize this at the time, and so I progressed through going to find Teo, which is, you see him right here right now. But after the mirror part, when you can actually get up here and go into this house. And we're gonna climb up this ladder. And what we want to do is go upstairs, and there's a little rope here, and you'll look for the exclamation point and pull it, and you'll see in the bottom right corner that little door swing. So we're gonna go up, slide down the slide. This will take us into this basement part, and we're gonna go right down into this corner to find the last one. And that's all the Stardust in Fernie. Next up will be the Forest of Wingley's. Once you get to the Forest of Wingley's, you will talk to the guy just to the right of the save point, and he'll bring you up here. So let's head inside. So we're gonna go to the back here to these teleporters. Let's take the one on the right. And we're gonna come back here. Now we're gonna head back out. And we're gonna take the one on the left. And we're gonna take the next to the left. And through here. Now the first time entering this room, you'll have some series of dialogue to get through. Once you're done, all the way back into this corner. That's it for Wingley's Forest. Our next location for the Stardust is going to be Neat. Now Neat, you have to specifically go to purposely just for the Stardust, the one point in the game that it takes you through Neat as Rose, you cannot retrieve. So you can do this at any point in time, I believe after Fernie, once you unlock the Evergreen Forest. We're going to be going from Deningrad. And this can also be done as sort of like a side point on the way to the Wingley Forest. So let's head in. And so since the game doesn't really tell you how to get to Neat, I'll show you how you do that real quickly here. Now if you remember during the Fernie section where you had to find Teo and his wolf, that's where we're headed. And you'll see that little mound up top where we went. So we're just gonna come down to this path south of the mountain and continue south. And we're going to follow this around. And you'll end up outside with this path, leaning straight to Neat. Let's enter. light post right here. And now our next app is Denigrad. Now in Denigrad there are 5 Stardust, and they can only be retrieved after you complete the Forbidden Land with the Winglies when the Divine Dragon attacks and destroys Stalingrad. I'm starting here at the end at the save point, and we're gonna go upstairs. And we're gonna come over to the controls here. We're gonna head out of the inn. And we're gonna come down to the entrance. We're gonna start out next to this sword. And then we're gonna come over to this crossbow looking. The last two are going to be in the castle. After the dialogue, gonna head back. Once you're done with the next part of dialogue, come right over here. And continue your way through. After the next section of dialogue, you'll end up outside of the inn. We'll have to go back into the castle. And heading back to the throne room where we left off. In the throne room, we want to come over to this spot here. And that'll just take us to Velweb for our final Stardust for Disc 3. Once you enter Velweb, work your way down till you see this safe spot, and you'll end up talking to the ghost of Shirley. Now we want to head into this building. Once we exit, we're going to go to the left and go up to this staircase, and then take the staircase on the right and into that building. Want to go all the way to the back. And that concludes all the Stardust for Disc 3. Hope this video helps, and we'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching.